On the southwest edge of the Craggs Mountain Range sits a smoking volcano known as Mount Hotanau. Several decades ago, the partial awakening of a primordial deep below ground caused the mountain to erupt in a violent explosion of fire and ash, and the city of Neverwinter was nearly obliterated. Over time, the city was rebuilt, but the smoldering peak continues to loom over the city. Now, mysterious fire giants seek to awaken the sleeping primordial, once again raining fiery destruction upon all of the Sword Coast. Only Neverwinter's bravest heroes dare ascend Mount Hotanau and confront the evils that dwell on the charred mountainside. The fire giants must be stopped before the primordial is awakened once more, and Neverwinter is turned to ash.